I'm not completely sure if it's going to be the last attempt, though. We'll see. But I am going to be really mad if I don't get the fucking Agata. I might just end up saying, you know what, whatever, I'm just going to continue. Sometimes that works. I have gotten world records by saying that. You know, today might be a day where I might need a beer after I'm done. Not sure though. I'm happy I finally fucking bought beer though. I needed it yesterday though. Holy shit, I got mad. Oh well, whatever. Like, at this point, I'm doing what I like to call going through the motions. Which is basically just playing the game without really thinking. Hazy lamp. That sounds cool. I honestly haven't had, like, specialty beer in a while. Basically just bought really cheap beer that's still good. It's like the perfect student beer. It's like cheap and it still tastes pretty damn good for its price. It tastes better than Heineken, but then again, almost everything does, so it's not very hard. Yeah, exactly. It's just funny how cheaper beer tastes better than Heineken. Like, that's the thing I love. I think it's the funniest thing ever, that some cheaper beers just taste better, objectively taste better. Oh, I completely disagree with that statement. Holy shit. There are some amazing tasting beers out there. That was a pretty good menu. Yeah, like, specialty beers are just so good. They are always good, in my opinion. Though, I don't like the specialty beers which have more like the... the more fruity aftertastes. I don't really like the fruity aftertastes in beer. If I wanted fruity aftertastes, I would be drinking wine. More houses, Black Cat. Not even sure if we can get that in the Netherlands. IPAs are really good. While I was in Canada, like, me and my sister went somewhere and we drank a lot of beer as well, a lot of IPAs. Damn, they are tasty. Yeah, dark beers, I just love dark beers. Yeah, that, however, like, no. Just no. No. Fuck raspberry beer. Seriously. Just no. It's not no. No. I really don't like fruit in my fucking beer. Just don't. Just don't. It's like the main reason I don't like Hoegaarden either. Because it has this citrus taste in it. I don't like that taste at all. Watermelon doesn't even have a fucking taste! How do you... For me, the only time that... Radler beer is good. It's like when you're like sitting on a terrace and it's really hot out. At that point, I do approve of lemonade beer, but otherwise, you just don't drink it. Extremely successful. Yeah. Yeah. True. Agreed. Like, it's really refreshing. It's refreshing beer, but... Exactly. Like, it's basically juice. Yeah, but Krieg is actually good. Bourbon is also really good. I got beer and some Irish whiskey. Some good Irish whiskey, by the way. Some really fucking good Irish whiskey. Okay, I had to do that one. Or is it Scottish? I think it was Irish. But yeah, I've had that whiskey for a year now as well. I'm really, really... Let me see. I need to turn around for it. Lefroig. Or something like that. It's like whiskey made out of turf. I'm not sure if you call it turf in English. And it has this really, really special taste. Whiskey and bourbon are basically the same thing. It's just that bourbon is American, so it's slightly different in taste, usually. Oh, damn. Sniper wave with the callouts. It was a pretty expensive bottle here, too. Don't worry about that. That's why I still have it for over a year now. It's like, it's just, it's got this really interesting taste that I really enjoy, so I only drink it on special occasions. Or when Square is annoying, but... Sorry, I'm a bit quiet. Lily pad actually requires focus. That felt like pretty good, by the way, all those circles. Yeah. I can imagine that it's pretty expensive. Like, bourbon is pretty expensive here as well. Because, well, it has to be shipped over from America, so... Good luck walking your dog. Yeah, exactly. Like, even then, I tend not to do it. Because it's just, it's really good stuff, and it's, I don't really like doing, I don't like drinking it, just because it's hard. Oh my god, this split went amazing, holy shit, this timing. Oh yes, Four Roses is pretty good. It's not amazing, but it's pretty good. I do like it. More beer talk for a PB. I don't know. Just like talking to you guys. The thing is about talking with you guys, is that it kind of stops the thoughts in my head. Exactly. I tend to like buy, what do I tend to buy for that? Like this, again, Irish whiskey. I just love Irish whiskeys. I'm a bit too much in love with them. Jameson. I think it's like Jameson or Jameson whiskey. I tend to buy that when I want to drink, and I buy like a giant 1 liter bottle as well. It's pretty good stuff, but it's not amazing. Smoky whiskey is the fucking best whiskey out there. I can't get enough of it. Might be a little bit cliche. I feel like everyone keeps saying that smoky whiskey is the best whiskey, but I do think it's so good. It's so good. But then again, I can also really enjoy really soft whiskeys. Soft whiskeys are also really nice to drink sometimes. Ooh, that was a pretty good split. I'm happy. I feel like it's a bit of a cliche. Like, everyone keeps saying it. It's become mainstream. I don't really drink that much gin. When I buy gin, I buy like English Dragon or something like that. I'm not sure how it's called. I love whiskey so much that I tend to only drink whiskey when I want to drink something specific. Stop drinking then. No, I love drinking. Like, beer and whiskey are the two things I just love the most. That's a really nice spawn, actually. That is quite snipeable. So yeah. There we go. Toya is down again, I think. It's like all the way down. Nice. Getting it the first try is always good. And I have to admit, I don't like wine at all. So, sorry to all you wine lovers. I can understand you loving wine, but I don't. I just don't like it. It's not for me. What? Why? Why? Oh my god, why? I was not too close. Holy shit, why? I'm calling bullshit on that. I'm still continuing the run because I was already this far ahead and my PB split was horrible. Do have to skip Lumagata though. Seriously. That fucking sucks. I could have been 20 seconds ahead right now. This could have been a crazy opener. The KT went well and everything. I guess I just jumped a little late on both the KT and the setup for the KT. That feels so crappy. Hey Dracula. Thanks for the good luck, man. How are you doing? I'm a little tired, but I'm doing pretty good otherwise. A little bit annoyed, runs haven't been going the way I like it. But we finally got past the gata. We got finally got into a gata after I think a full hour of attempts. It's really high, but it still works out. Oh well. While I was at ESA, by the way, whenever we were drinking, I was drinking a lot of vodka, whatever, I don't know. Like, more than I would usually do, because I actually don't like vodka at all. I think it's, like, very... It just doesn't have taste. I don't like it. To me, it doesn't have taste. But that's what the guys always brought with them, so... Sure, whatever. Guess we're drinking vodka. Like, honestly, the parties at ESA, you just drank to get drunk. And it was fun. I enjoyed myself during the ESA parties. They were good. Exactly, and that's what I don't like about it. That is a fake gold. I'm gonna leave it for now. But that is a fake gold. I was afraid this might happen. I'll have to make sure to clean some of this after this to make sure that gold doesn't exist. To get the press or to get a bunch of nerds drunk. Oh, did switch. Did switch action. I had a feeling I lost speed there. Hey. Welcome back, I guess, David. Thank you for the host, Dracula. Much appreciated. Oh, wow, perfect. One, two. Absolutely perfect. Nice. Okay, we're good. Holding my fingers incorrectly there. That was hurtful during that mash. This is fine. I'm still over 10 seconds ahead, which is perfect. That was a really good one. Don't do those ones often. Good. I'm enjoying this run. This run's good. I mean, it could be better, but... could be like 10 seconds better, but still good. That's probably the important part. Beads. Seriously, parted like the Red Sea. I just got hecked. Might get a little quiet here and there, by the way. I kind of want to make this run work really well. I haven't gotten a run like this in a while, so... Good entry time, holy shit. Ah, fuck. Barely not close enough. I think I was just slightly too early. God dang it. That would have been really good. Just bam! Instantly. decent peacock timing. We're on pace for a good split. Oh, come on. Ah! Ruined. That was really bad. Holy shit. It's been a while since I fucked up like that. Just again too early, by the way. I'm trying to go too fast. Not a good thing. It's the one thing I should guard myself from, going too fast. Still probably saving time, just not as much as I would have wanted. Damn it. There goes gold. It's okay. We're still doing well on comparison with Summer Best, so it's all good. Let me actually check. Yeah, only 25 seconds slower than Summer Best, which is pretty good. Also doing good. Whoa, this is the best split time right now? That's pretty cool. Nice. That's average, worst, none, worst, and best. There we go. Good to the checkpoint skip. It's pretty funny how in any percent this little skip that I just did is basically a skip for an entire dungeon. You just skip an entire dungeon with this in any percent. It's pretty funny. This was a good split so far, so I'm happy. I'm happy with this run. I'm really happy with this run. only I didn't fail pill skip, dude. If only I didn't fail it. Feels like it's luck. No! That was really close. And now I can't see it. There we go. Today's problems are Starclip. Starclip and getting to Agata. That is today's problems. But third try Starclip is still decent. Hey, we got that. Graphical glitch. I just have to not mess up Fireburst early, and we can still save a bunch of time on the split, so it's all good. That's the second time something came out of that one today. Ooh, I need to rest my legs a little though. A little bit too tight on them. Kidding me? Okay. Okay. Was nothing. For a second I thought the air alarm went off. I was like, oi, that's not good. No, that's not gonna work. Fuck. I need another KT now. Okay. That was really hard. Still a nice time save. Holy shit! Holy shit! What is this run? Come on. We still haven't lost a minute to Summer Best. That is just crazy. If we extrapolate, like, I lost 40 seconds in 40, basically, in 40 minutes, so that's 1 second every minute. I can't math right now, but if we extrapolate that, that is just crazy. This is a really good run. Though we haven't gotten through the KT heavy sections yet, we can still all just go to shit there, so. I'd rather it not, but still. Ah, stomach, what are you doing? I'm giving you water, don't worry about it. Good. Let's relax my legs a little. That is an easy movement part to mess up, honestly, though. Not annoyed by it. A little bit more water. Hopefully that'll fix things in my body. Down two. Just down one. Idiot. Down two. Down one. Oh, it's somehow worked. I'll take it. Fish. In time, holy shit. Phew. Phew, 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 phew. Yeah, this time loss was expected. Yep. Fuck. Hey, Sanchigo. How are you doing? Good to hear. I'm doing a little bit tired, but pretty good otherwise. I'm doing a bit tired. Amazing English. One more. Okay, that wasn't very good, but I'll take it. Song cutscene skip. Shouldn't have mashed through that, that's just a waste of energy. Holy shit, there's a lot of noise coming off of the game right now. What the fuck? Usually doesn't get this noisy in this section. Oh well. It's okay, we're still half a minute ahead. Could have been even further ahead, but it's all good. It's always that one lately. Always mess that one up. Thank you. I'm probably losing a bit of time here. That's all good. There are worse splits up ahead. Just have to make sure I keep my level of play up. What? I saw the smoke on Emmy. Damn you, game. Damn you. I lost the speed. Holy shit. Oof. It's annoying, but it'll work out. Nice. Good dog. A little bit of time loss. Need to stop losing time though. Nice swag buffers. That was crazy heal time. Holy shit. I think I was just barely a frame off there. Okay. Here we go. Gilstorm Jr. My KTs haven't been all that good. So, I need to fix that somehow. Come on. Come on. Why, brain? Ah, that wasn't very good. I don't think I'll be saving any time here. Yeah. Kinda shitty. Yeah, I know. You came like an hour too late. It was pretty... A lot of people talking an hour ago or so. Actually half an hour ago. It's just that I kinda turned on focus mode because this run is going well. So I just don't talk unless chat is talking right now. Or I'll give you comments on what I think about certain parts. I'm doing. That's okay. I like not having to say anything on my stream. I like just being able to focus on what I'm doing. It doesn't happen very often. I'm gonna run like this. Like, this run is currently 16 seconds faster than any run I've ever done. So being able to just quiet down and focus on what I'm doing is really nice. On the menuing, but good on the attempts. That That's all I need. Fuck. That sucks. That sucks. That sucks. That sucks. Doing that. Bad KTs, bad. That was not good. This promises bad things for a Mooncave. Not happy. Not happy with that at all. I mean, look at that. There, I just couldn't see it. Let's take that one a little safe. I have fucked that up in the past. Fuck, I thought. Oh, just barely in time. My KTs are not going well, and I don't like it. That should be good. Yeah, I'm losing time. Shit. Not happy about this. Not happy about this at all. Was 35 seconds ahead at Raslips, and now 9 seconds ahead. Fucking hell, why? Fuck it. That was too early. No! I've dropped too far. Okay. Okay. Where is it? I think this run is dying. Fuck no, why? Oh, I feel so bad. My KTs are just not going well today, holy shit. I'm not happy about this at all. Finally got a good fucking run going and I can't KT. Yeah, this is really slow. Oh my god, why? Can't fucking execute. I am currently 20 seconds too slow. Oh yeah, let's fuck that up too. Seriously, I was 35 seconds ahead. I just messed it up. Just fucking mucked it up. Bad. Oh, for the love of God, why? Not even sub 5! I am losing half a minute on this split. I was 30 fucking 5 seconds ahead after Rouse Lips, and I'm losing 30 seconds on this fucking split. so hopeless sometimes. All brushes just never wants to work. Never works in your fucking favor. Just wants to fucking mess with you. I'll try and finish this run. There are more moments of badness in my PB I could take advantage of, but this is just no. I'm just so annoyed by this. Why can't I fucking execute? I know I can do all of this. I know I can do all of this well, but I just can't execute it. I can't execute it in a run. It's really getting on my nerves. Welcome to the best run I've ever had, until not too long ago. It has now become a shit run. Can't execute. Don't be sorry for me. I was already a little bit worried about my KTs before going here. And they ended up being as shit as I was expecting. Even though I put a little bit more focus into them, it just didn't work. I was 35 seconds ahead. This was on pace to be a 2:28. At the very least. It was amazing. It was a good start. Let's just focus on the rest. We can still get a 230 off of this, a sub 230. A little earlier than expected as well. No, go away. Go away. Go away, thank you. Oh, again. Ah. There's more. Which one you skip? Oof. Just messed that up. Well, here's another bad split. Let's try and make use of it. Dude, I don't do that often, it's so nice. Ooh, that's annoying. I don't know. You should know. You're his mom. Hey, we got a blowfish. World record confirmed. Even though it should have been so much better. Whatever. Ah, come on, that should have been a fast cycle. Oh, I call so much bullshit on that. Counter test work off of this. Not that one for sure. That was bad. I wasn't paying attention. I don't know. I just kind of want to stop. This run is still salvageable. The problem that I even have to salvage it. The fact that I even have to salvage this is the main problem, though. Close. Things just have to go right now. I'm like this close to blowing up as well myself, so if too much stuff goes wrong, I might just end up getting really angry. Just thinking, like, hey, KTs are going well again. Should not have thought that. It's just jinxing myself. I'll still gain a little bit of time, but not that much. That wasn't amazing. It kind of went wrong at Marlin and getting onto Watcher's Cape and getting getting off of Watcher Escape. So, yeah. Am I even saving time at all? If I'm losing time, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Okay, cool. Not even sure if I needed that extra KT, but I just did it for safety. I love this new out of bounds, by the way. It's really nice. Doing. Nice. Always nice to save speed through here. Nice. Okay, that's kind of a weight lifted off my shoulders. That's annoying though. Something is wrong with my speakers. They're making this really weird and whooshy sound way too much. It's actually really distracting. Good. I don't know exactly why it didn't cold. So, I got hit by acid once. Lost me about half a second to a second, so... Could have gold it if I didn't do that, but whatever. That was a good split, though. Yeah, the bounce went well. Insight went well. Only the acid hit was wrong, but everything else went well, so I'm happy about that. Oh, well, there's two really bad splits coming up after Lucky Mallet, so if I can make use of that, and I kind of figured out what I was doing wrong at Mistwarp. So I hope that holds true, so I can save a bunch of time there. That would be really nice. Won't make me feel a little better about this run. Just a doorbell. Really late one. That was good. That was really good. For some reason, whenever I look over and I look at the Lucky Mallet split, I read the Lucky Mullet split. It's like, wait. Lucky Mullet. Okay, good. I went up a little too early there. So yeah, here is the miss split. Half a minute of possible time save. If I get first try, that would be really nice right about now. I think right after that, Blight is also a pretty mediocre split, so... Actually kinda wanna check. Oops. Yeah. It's like almost a minute in these two splits right now. So yeah, better get them. Though on Blight, I'm not completely sure I'll be getting that because that's mostly in KTs. My KTs haven't been going well today at all. Like if I have to do multiple, that is. That was pretty good. I'll take that. Adjustments in my head. Nice. Ah, fucking hell, that feels good. Fucking hell. Fucking finally. Finally made the right adjustments. Like, I knew I was doing it really wrong, so I kinda took extra time before starting to figure out what I was doing wrong. I've done it in the past. In the past, rather. I don't like saying past. Do one more and then just drop. That was pretty good. Wasn't amazing, but pretty good. When I made the setup video, I got it first try as well. It's just like first try completely, so just on the setup video, so I didn't have to do any other takes for it, which is really nice. Actually, I think that was a recording of me doing it first try. Yeah, I did it all based off a recording, so I can basically talk a lot more about stuff and just pause the game. I pause the video. The thing is, as well, during runs, I tend to not take too much time for it. Like, I can get it first try if I take a lot of time for it, but still. Seriously, just these two splits. Fucking hell. This is why I continued, by the way, because I knew these two splits existed. So yeah, if I didn't lose the fact that it was minus 35, I would have been 1.5 minutes ahead by now. Just let that sink in for a bit. Also, can you guys help me remind to sell the holy bow? That would be really nice. Just go straight down, remember that. mushy. Gonna lose some time here because of that. Yeah, there we go. Oh, she went to the right. Usually goes to the left. That is actually really annoying. I'm not happy with that. Not happy at all. Oh yeah. Cat. Fuck. Fuck off! Game! Let me control Emmy! I am messing this up. I am killing this run. Why do I even try anymore, dude? This is just so maddening. I just do well, I'm ahead again by a bunch, and I just fucking... Why am I even... I'm like this close to just saying fuck it. This close. Like. Good menu. That was nice. It's the way that menu is supposed to go. I'm like slowly losing my mind again because of this game. This game just brings out the devil in me. Oh god, no. Why you do this to me? No! Why? Okay, Jay. I'll try my best. Thank you for the host, man. Much appreciate it. How did your runs go? Let's double you. I'm gonna have to be silent for a bit, like, right now, because there's a pretty hard section here that I mess up a lot. And I am going to lose time on this split, don't worry. That has already been preordained. I'm way too low as well. I need to get some height. No, 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 no. Don't do that to me. Ouch! Ouch, this time loss. Oh my god, no! Why? No! Oh. And I messed up. Just why? Why do I even try? Seriously. This is the second time I lost a big lead this run. Can you fucking imagine what we can do with this if I actually get a full... Just don't fuck up. God. Sorry if I'm so fucking mad, guys, but it's just... Ah! This hurts. This just fucking hurts. That was pretty solid, though. There is one more, I think two more really bad splits in this run, so I can still manage to get sub 230. It's still possible. That was really early. That was the best one cycle I've ever gotten. That was amazing. I could actually dash to the right. The fuck? Okay. Nice fan lag. Pretty good on the island. Let's see what Ninetales has to say about it. They're probably gonna be behind after this split. I don't see myself golding or not losing losing too much time. To be very honest with you. Back, David. I'm getting too close. Come on. Yeah, it's too close. That ended badly. Ah, a little shitty. Oh well. Catwalk is the next bat split we can save a lot of time on. Got video only. Well. Can someone tell darkness that the sadness is visible? Actually, just say that I pulled a Kai, basically. I think, yeah, I basically just pulled a Kai. Fucking pulled a Kai. Never really thought about it, but I pulled a Kai. I hate that waitress so much. Oh, this is really far away, actually. I think he's already gone. That was a really good cat call. Holy shit, that felt good. Holy shit. Ah, oh, my hand though. Holy shit. That felt really solid. Oops. Get over here. Get over here and love me. Could have been a little better, but damn, nice gold. Ugh. This run is one hell of an emotional roller coaster right now. If this gets this up to 30, I might just cry. I might just cry and get mad at myself for not getting this sooner. But we'll see. I shouldn't jinx it. There's still more splits to go. Yo, Devil Magi! How are you doing, man? Whatever the case of this run might end up being, I definitely need a beer afterwards. I can tell you that much. Yeah, catwalk felt really good. Well, that sounds nice. Yes, I actually bought beer today. No! It's over. The timing was right! Why? I didn't time anything incorrectly there. Fucking game, dude. There we go. Fuck now, dude. Ah! No! Why is this game a thing? Why is this game a thing? kill me, please. I don't have the mind to think about that, devil. Usually I would give you some names, but I just can't think of any right now. My brain is just right now. My brain is just close to exploding. Like, I got happy, mad, sad, happy again, and now I'm sad again. It's basically how I feel right now. Nice, safe speed through there. Please. yeah, I did say that actually. Hey, that was confidential. I'm okay with people calling me crazy, but I'm not that weird. Hey. Can I kill myself yet? Because this run is all over the place. It's just so annoying. This run is just all over the fucking place. Second one took too long. I'm starting to not want this run anymore. I don't want it to be the sub 230 anymore. I just want to kill it. I just want to fucking kill it, and then kill myself afterwards. That sounds like a neat thing to do. That sounds like actual fun. It's just that this run kind of confirms to me that I can do so much better than what I'm doing right now. That's the thing about this run. This run just confirms it. It confirms that 228 is easily within the realm of possibilities. It's all I need. It's like, it just is. It's in the realm of possibilities and I should just get it. Yeah. Well, not with this run, but... I wouldn't be surprised to see myself grind for 227 at one point. I wouldn't be surprised. Even without new stuff being found, I wouldn't be surprised if I would do that. Just gold everything. You guys are dicks. I hope you guys realize that. Also, I have to go. I kind of have to go to the bathroom for the last hour now, so that's kind of bad. Well, last 40 minutes. Let me rephrase. When is serious plat percent? I don't think 227 is easy at all, Darkness. I really don't. Even then, Darkness. Even then. I think the good run, quote unquote good run, where nothing goes wrong, nothing like big goes wrong, is a 228. Oh, just kill yourself already. Just no. Heck no. Heck no. Good. Lost speed though, but good. Literally only dropped 1 KT there. Feels good. Let's not mess up getting Blizzard again. That would be nice. Wow, just died already. Should have just used the slip there. It was too far away for sniping, to be honest. So let's not mess this up. There we go. Should just let it drop there, honestly. What? Oh, close. That was a close one. I don't think I can help you with that, Square. Time loss was expected. At this point, I feel like it all depends on Orochi now, and on the next couple of KTs. If the last 6 KTs go badly, it's gonna be hard. Shit. But I did get a Blowfish Darkness, so I don't know. That makes this run world record confirmed, doesn't it? 1. Shit. 2. Shit, 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 shit. 3. Oh, come on! 4, 5, 6. Yeah, it's all on Orochi now. I need to get a good Orochi or else it's done. Oh my god. Our sub to 30 is done. That's what I'm aiming for, by the way. I'm okay with the PB, but still. No, only one Blowfish. Only one. So I guess it's not really world record confirmed, is it? Oh, it's the main reason I didn't reset, so. Fuck off. Okay, come on. Please! Please be nice, Orochi. Please, I need you. I need you so much. To be just fucking nice. Took it a little safely there. I've drawn more than enough fire bursts by now. There we go. Good first phase, finally. Okay, second phase, come on. Come on, fire, don't be a dick. Ooh, that was almost early. I already have godhood, which is really nice. Guess I can just run through that. Yes! Really good, Orochi. Holy shit. Fuck no. Oh my god, I'm already exhausted and I still have 10 minutes to go. Seriously, this run is one hell of an emotional roller coaster. Good, good Spider Queen. You need to take the RTA with a grain of salt, Square. You need to subtract about 19 seconds off of it. Sure. I'll take that. I'll take that gold. Hey, David, hey. Nice joke. No, it's been like 4 seconds. Not even joking, it's been like 4 seconds. It's not very big. I can actually check. There we go. 2 seconds! My summer best differential right now is 2 seconds. Camera. Sure, I'm gonna go backwards. Okay. Oops. Yeah. That went in the wrong hole. Yeah, feel when RTA is not going to be sub 230. Oh, well. That was an amazing sentence. Oh, ooh, oh, this is bad. Bad beats, bad beats. Yeah. I'm gonna have to walk up. That's really bad. I can use a slip, actually. Let's use a slip. Oh. That was a pretty good idea. I like that. Good thinking, Kenny. Good thinking. I have to wait for water spout before I go in. Stop eating your beard. God damn it. I saw an orange glow and I took it. That is the perfect quote for this run. There we go. I've been waiting for that one. Dude, I've missed this. I've missed the chanting, seriously. I've missed the spam so much. I haven't seen it in so long. And spam! Goal to finish it up. Sure! 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 Start button work, please. Woo! Oh my god! Yes! finally! Finally, it's up to 30. Fuck yeah. Oh my god. Kill me, please. Oh, this run was so bad. Oh my god, why?